Hi everybody, it's me Vic. I'm back with my second Halloween look. How y'all doing today? Is everybody okay? It's Sunday. I feel so good, so blessed. Of course, I woke up this morning. Every day that I wake up is a blessing. That's all that matters to me, that I'm able to wake up, be healthy, and just enjoy life. Life is too short. I tell you guys this all the time. Enjoy, don't let nothing, I mean absolutely nothing, get to you. And that's the way that I am, okay? So with that being said, I am doing my new look, which is a leopard look or a Kruger, you know, one of those looks. I will have my all attire. I will show you guys when I'm done doing this makeup look. So I wanted you guys to see what I do with my face first. One thing I have to say is I'm not a professional makeup person. I just play around with makeup and I try to make it work, okay? Just in case I get some type of critique.
Is that how you do it?
Well, that's how I do it, okay? So with that being said, guys, let's get busy and okay, all right. Okay, so this is my look. It's done. And now I'm going to show you guys some photos of the finished look from head to toe. I absolutely love this cat suit. It fits really good. Oh my God, this feels so good on my body. But yeah, I am absolutely loving it. I'm happy I purchased it. This is really, really cute. I'm wearing it with some boots. I will have some footage from head to toe to show you guys what it's looking like. And I am loving it. This is so, so cute. Oh my God. So this is definitely one of the outfits that I might wear on Halloween, because I have another, I have more looks for you guys. So let's see. I have about, maybe like 6 more looks. You think I'm playing? I'm serious. I have 6 more looks and I'm definitely going to have me some fun. I told you guys I'm not playing around. So thanks for watching, guys. I really appreciate it. And please stay tuned for more and more and more looks. Take care. Bye. So this is what it looks like.